What's going on in the economy these days?
The economy, massive changes with respect to the socioeconomic situation in the U.S. We're seeing this just dramatic shift to urbanization. And this is a global situation that's occurring. This isn't just in the U.S. But over the course of the last 20 years, we've seen companies move out of rural areas. And then, of course, the recession occurred. And with the recession, what we see is that it's kind of the haves and the have-nots. And again, this shift out of rural areas into counties, which are very, very rapidly growing. And as a matter of fact, it was only about 20 counties that accounted for the vast majority of economic gain as we came out of the recession from 2010 to 2015 and 16.